North Korea has fired an unidentified missile eastward from its capital Pyongyang, a U.S. official confirmed to MMR News. South Korea's Joint Chiefs of Staff said the missile was launched early Friday from Sunan, which is the site of Pyongyang's international airport. South Korea's defense ministry said the country's military conducted a live-fire ballistic missile drill in response to North Korea's launch. The Japanese government said a ballistic missile launched from North Korea has flown over Japan and landed in the Pacific Ocean. According to NHK, residents of Japan are being asked to avoid anything that could possibly be missile debris. Both countries are holding National Security Council meetings Friday morning, NHK reported. Last month, North Korea used the same airport to fire a Hwasong-12 intermediate-range missile that flew over Japan, which the North declared as a meaningful prelude to containing the U.S. island territory of Guam, and the start of more ballistic missile launches targeting the Pacific Ocean. The reported missile launch comes 3 days after the United Nations Security Council unanimously approved new sanctions against North Korea. Ahead of the vote, North Korea vowed that the United States would face pain and suffering if any new sanctions were approved by the UN. Earlier this month, North Korea said it detonated a hydrogen bomb, which possibly triggered an artificial earthquake.